Let me show you guys why you should reapply your sunscreen after you swim. I test out in total of 6 sunscreens, including 3 water-resistant sunscreens. Let us first compare how the protection looks like 10 minutes after we swim. And here is how the protection looks like after an hour of swimming. Make sure to reapply your sunscreen even if it's a water-resistant one. And on the next episode.